Hey there everyone, welcome back to my channel. Are you tired of spending countless hours or money designing business cards one by one? Well, you're in luck, because in today's video, we're diving deep into a game-changing Canva feature that will revolutionize the way you create business cards. If you've never used Canva, this might be a bit much for you, but for my Canva Pro family, you're going to love this new trick. If you're all about efficiency and want to save precious time while maintaining a professional edge, then this tutorial is exactly what you've been waiting for. Whether you're a small business owner, a team leader, or a creative professional, this technique will empower you to bulk create stunning business card variants effortlessly, all thanks to Canva's amazing capabilities. I'll walk you through the entire process step by step, from setting up your data tables to seamlessly integrating your information into stylish business card templates. Plus, we've got a few tricks up our sleeve, like merging images into frames that'll take your designs to the next level. Quick notes before we get started. Number one is I'm going to link to this article. It does a very good job of walking you step by step through the process. For those of you who would like to have something open in another window while you're creating, so you don't have to start and stop this video. So I will link to that in the description. The other thing is that this feature is available to Canva Pro users, Canva for Teams, Canva for Education, and Canva for Nonprofit users. If you do not have a Canva Pro account and you want to have access to this feature, you can watch my video on how to get Canva Pro for free. I'm pasting the link of that video in the description. Before we jump into the tutorial, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on any of the helpful tips and tutorials. Alright, let's not waste any more time and dive right into the magic of bulk creating business cards through Canva. Stay tuned for the rest of the tutorial, where we'll unveil the step-by-step process to revolutionize your business card creation workflow. So without further ado, let's get started. So in order to start our process, we'll go to canva.com and here we would choose the template of business card. As you can see that on the left side, there are lots of templates available, so you can choose any template of your choice. Let's say we choose this template. We'll drag it here. Now we are going to the left side of the screen, and at the bottom we are going to click on the apps button, and from here we'll scroll down. And under this heading, More from Canva, we will choose the Bulk Create option. So here we will enter our data. It says either enter data manually or upload CSV file. In this tutorial, we're going to enter our data manually. So we'll click on this button. We would go to the bottom of the screen and we would click on this button, Clear Table. So it will empty the fields. So here, in the table, we would enter the fields which we require to be added in the business card. First of all, we would enter name. Then at the top, we will click on this option, Add Text. So it will add another column. We would name this column as Title. Now we will add another column by clicking on this button, Add Text. And we would name this column as Phone. Now we'll add another column, and we would name it as Website. We'll add another column and we would name it as Email, then another column, and we'll name it as Location. And now in the end, we would also want to add an image to our business card. So for that, we will click on this option, Add Image. So this way, our fields are set and named. The purpose of giving names to the columns that when we'll connect our data, we won't have to worry about which column to add with which element. So in other words, giving proper names to the columns would make it much easier. Now we're gonna enter the data in the columns. In the name, let's say we write the first team member's name, that is Ashley Brown. Now we'll add the title of our team member. Say she's a brand manager. Now we're gonna add the phone number. Now we will add the website address. Now we'll go to the next column and we will enter the email address. In the next column, we are going to add the location. Now in the last column, we are going to add the image. For that, we'll click on this plus button and from here we would choose the image of our team member. Now remember that before starting the design process, you need to upload the image into Canva. So I have already uploaded the images into my Canva account. That's how they are appearing here. So I would choose the image. So in this way, we will add the data for all our team members. I'll do it quickly for your convenience. Now when I'm done entering the data, I'll click on Done. So you can see that the data fields are here available on the left side: name, title, phone, website, email, location, and image. Now that we've created our columns, the next step we're going to do is that we need to connect the elements of our design template to the data. So for that, we'll right click on the first element and we will click on Connect Data. And from here, we'll choose the data field. So we'll connect this element to the name column. Now we'll right click on the next element and we'll again go to Connect Data, and we will connect this with the title. Similarly, we'll right click on the phone element. We'll connect it with the phone field, and in similar way, we will connect all the data fields with the elements of our design template. Now in the end, we will connect this image element. We'll right click the image, we'll go again to the Connect Data button, and here we're going to select this field, image. So in this way, all our data fields are connected with the elements of our design. Now we would need to simply click on this continue button at the bottom of the screen. So this way our data is connected with the elements. Now it's just asking us to apply data to create pages based on the data we've entered. We will simply click on this button, generate 4 pages. So that's the magic of Canva, that 4 business cards of our team members are created. This looks almost perfect. However, we need to do some adjustments here. What we can do is we can double click on this image tab and we will drag the image a little bit downwards to fit into the frame, and then simply click once outside the image. So this image is perfectly set. Now we need to do another thing. We need to drag this a little bit so that it fits perfectly to our design template. Similarly, we will click on this image as well. We'll drag it a little bit down to fit into the frame, and here it goes. So this way all our cards are ready. Now based on the data that you've entered and created the business cards, you can also save your design in Canva, and let's say you came back later with the rest of your data or any addition to your team members, you won't have to export the same designs all over again. So if you were to create more cards for new team members of your team, you could just select that person's data instead of your entire collection, or you can just simply add the data to your table and you can generate as many cards as you want. So I think this is a really cool option for people that have teams or are doing things on a large scale. If you're a solopreneur working from home, you may not utilize this feature that often, but if you're a part of a non-profit or you're running a small business, I could totally see you creating designs based on data to save yourself time. It will make it a lot easier for you to make designs based on data sets versus having to make a new design from scratch. So like I said before, I'm going to link to this article that takes you step by step if you prefer to see things written out this way. But obviously you can reference this video later if you want to do this more immediate technique to create designs within Canva. Thank you so much for watching this video. And if you got something new to learn from this video, please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button and also hit the notification button so that you keep getting updates about the upcoming videos related to Canva, AI, and content creation. That's all for today. Thank you very much. Take care of yourself. Goodbye.